I love badges. And in this week's vlog, I'm going to scout a new badger set and sit at a set in the evening to watch the badger's behavior. That's a big badger set. And it's a badger set which is entirely new to me. So I'm going to do some scouting today and see if I have some possibilities to do some photography over here. Corn. That's pretty cool. The badgers will like that in the autumn when it's grown and they need to fed up for the winter. Some road here was cool. That's a set entirely new to me. Really cool set, lots of yellow sand. Yellow sand means lots of fresh digging. There's a lot of work being put still in here by the badgers. And also there seems to be a tree where the young are playing. It's all, trodden down, how you say it, by the badgers playing around it. The ground is entirely solid and hard, so that could potentially give some awesome photographic opportunities as well. Gonna have a quick scout and see what we can do over here. Oh, actually I can stand on the meadow over here. And I have a perfect view over the playing ground. So that might actually be really cool to stand over here. If they are over there, and then am I actually at eye level. And if as long as the wind is okay, they probably won't have the opportunity to see me. Oh, awesome. Really cool. So it's quite a long set, and over here there's a lot of yellow, pretty fresh. Yeah, it's going to be hard to pick a spot to be standing, I think. There's lots of places where they could show up and go, and if you pick the wrong spot they can pop up on that place and there will be a lot of branches in the way. I'll have to think about this and see what I can do. Possibilities enough. Seen enough. Awesome place, lots of possibilities. We will return here tonight. I went back a few evenings later, but I did not see any badgers. And I left when the light was too low to be able to make photos. Badgers in my area usually come above ground just after it gets too dark to photograph them.
forcing me to use long exposure times and high ISO. Here it took even longer. I suspect that being situated so closely to the road and a few houses, the badgers come out even later over here. But I scouted a few other badger sets, including the one I am heading off right now. This set is situated in a quiet wood that does not have a lot of human disturbance. It is to my benefit that this wood is quite open, so lots of light can reach the ground. During the evening, I keep a constant eye out on my settings. Light is fading fast, and I do not want to have to fiddle too much with my camera once the badgers come out. After a while, they did come out, when the light was still usable as well. But where I hoped they would come out near me, they come out all the way at the other side of the set. Photographically quite useless, because of the many branches in between. But seeing badgers is such a joy, every time. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. A like and a comment is much appreciated if you did. And stay tuned for more badger action within a few weeks.